A hoard of stolen goods has been uncovered on the Isle of Wight by a super sleuth set of badgers. The black and white detectives were being filmed for a television documentary when they dug up a box of booty. Police were stunned when the burglar-busting badgers uncovered a second pile of precious pieces the next day. Officers confirmed the items had been stolen a year ago and have praised the monochrome marvels for their super Sherlock skills.
Was it white or red wine last night, Moira?